Hello, my name is Mao Zedong, and we will today be invading, playing Rise of Kingdoms to see how fun the game is. So you already know how to do this stuff. Let's go. This game is too easy. I'm an absolute unit. China is greater than we have strength to rise the kingdom. No one can beat me.
My name is Genghis Khan, and I am leader of Mongolian barbarian tribes in the eastern plateau. The Eastern Triple Plateau, and I have 5 million power. You can't defeat me, Mal. I'm too strong for you.
So thank you to match up to my abilities, but you got one thing wrong. I didn't start in China. I started in Taiwan, the island. It has many resources and will easily get you to 10 million power. It will be hard to invade overseas.